Jimmy Nolan worked day and night at Ground Zero, even slept there. Then months later, he started getting sick, blistered hands, lung infections, with no help paying the bills. Mike Spano made Jimmy's cause his fight. He passed a law to make sure all first responders can get covered for health-related injuries.
Mike was there making sure the government was doing the right thing for the 9/11 first responders, and he's still there.
Assemblyman Mike Spano, there for us.